Right, we're gonna play soon, folks.
Keep your hand on your fucking credit card. Can you have some practice, please, on the screen? Put it up, let's have a for the lads.
Fucking go to jail for that now, Mr. Gallagher. What a fucking crazy world we live in, man. This was the good old days. I think this was the year 2000s. I think we're still sort of normal back then. Used to call it fun or banter, mate. You know what I mean? Now they call it fucking getting a prisoner, stupid, mate. That's fucking funny, mate. What are you saying? Last time we had a fucking phone box, I better just get some target tits out. Some target tits out. God was loving it, mate. You know, if you'd be groupied and the fuck out of that shit, man. Groupies must still be around, mate. Well, they're not anymore because music ain't around anymore, but it's a real shame. As long as it's consent in adults, mate, I've got no beef.
Thank you. Easter eggs on the side, actually. Yeah, I think it's some good shit. But that's good, man. That's the good old days, mate. A rock concert full of fucking birds that are up for a good time, man, up for a good time. Fucking no silly bullshit. I can't even go into what happened last night. It ain't even worth it, mate. Jealous little men that ain't got the balls to approach women and shit, man. I was fucking in this pub. And, I was minding my business, actually. I was behaving myself. I was charging my phone because the battery was fucking dying. And it just happened to be this table of sexy fucking birds right next to where the phone was charging. So, good excuse to say hello, you know what I mean? So, yeah, I was chatting to these birds, just chatting, not getting naughty and that. And fucking had a few drinks. And one of them got a bit friendly, like. We had a little dance and that. I just fucking shed them naughty leather trousers on, mate. They must be, I don't know, they ever went out of fashion, but I think they're back in and they're driving me crazy. It's rather sexy, man. It was alright, mate. You know what I mean? We were cool. We were just having a little cuddle and a little, you know what I mean, a little laugh and all that. Nothing really. And fucking put my hand on her ass and that. And she didn't fucking say, take your fucking hand away, mate. She weren't complaining at all. And this geezer comes up to me, like, and he's going, why are you going out putting your hand on women's asses for? I said, mind your own fucking business, mate. We're consenting adults over here, man. The birds are right. Just because, like, I don't know, weirdo. Just, it's like, you know what I mean? It's like you're not allowed anymore to go out on your own with the intention of pulling a fucking bird, mate. As long as it's consenting, it's none of their fucking business. What's the cunt? Didn't even work there. He's just some little prick. Pissed me right off. You do it, yeah, it's different if you're going around grabbing women's asses without their fucking permission, and that's a bit naughty. But he's still, you know what I mean? It's not exactly murder, but I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about having a little bit of fucking consensual shit going on and some prick fucking sticking his hooter in, man. I said, is this your missus? He was like, no, I said, well, mind your own fucking business then. And even she said, look, mate, it's time to do with you, fuck off. Fucking weirdo. And I ended up getting chucked out because I'm fucking crazy as shit, man. You tell me. But you know I don't tell lies, man. Sometimes I've gone a bit drunk. And back in the old days, that's how I used to pull birds in clubs, man. A little slap on the ass or a little rub. And you either get a slap around the face or you get a smile, man. It's as simple as that. But these days, it's just. But I promise you, last night there was nothing naughty, mate. The bird was more than willing for a little fondle, man. So the geezer should have minded his fucking business. Anyway. Forget about it.